Good evening, everybody. First of all, I would like to thank Jyoti sir and all other his colleagues for conducting a very good seminar and a training program. Basically, I am myself, Dilip Kumar. I was in defense service for 20 years. And after leaving the defense, I am now in the banking sector. So this course I had undertaken just to have a glimpse what is digital marketing. And I had tried some online courses also. I had joined some campaigns and used to undergo some trainings and webinars. I used to attend some webinars also. But I couldn't get that what I was expecting. So something was missing there. Ultimately, the webinars and all, it was a sales program. Ultimately, we have to purchase their product, digital products, which will be costing quite a huge amount. So initially, when I saw this introductory seminar in this one only, newspaper, I was thinking that just I will go, I will attend it, I will see what is happening. And after attending the seminar, I was in a doubt because digital marketing is a vast subject. So vast subject, can it be covered in 4 days? Then actually neglected, I was busy in my job. Then Suresh sir gave a call one day. So that day also I was busy in my job, I couldn't talk to him. And later on, next day, he again called me. So thank you, sir. The privilege goes to you, because if you had not given a call, I would have skipped this one. I would have looked because I was busy in my day-to-day activities. And I was in a doubt. I was having some queries which I could get sorted out from our conversations. So I was asking, first of all, I was asking whether I can cover this whole thing, because basically I don't have much knowledge or working knowledge in this digital industry. So can I cover this whole course in a small, shorter span in 4 days? And I was making some research in web page, what other people are doing. As rightly said by our sir, that usually we go for a research. If we want to know something about some topics, we go on a research. That is especially our web page, websites and other thing. I was doing a research, and other institutes, they were offering courses, 3 months courses, 4 months courses, that were costing more than 50 to 70,000 rupees. I was in a doubt whether this 4 day, if I am spending whatever money I am going to give on fees structures, whether I will get some benefit out of it, or whether I will be wasting this 4 days. I will be wasting my Sundays, because Saturdays and Sundays, weekends are the only off we are getting out of our job. Whether I will be, this was my greatest concern. After having a very good conversation with Mr. Suresh sir, I could get an idea that yes, let me try it, and I should say wholeheartedly, this 4 days was an excellent experience for me, because especially the total training program was on practical thing. We were doing actually what we are supposed to do, and we are getting more insights, and whatever we are having doubts in whatever fields in the digital market, that was sorted out by the trainer. So he was having a very vast knowledge. And I think I had an opportunity through this training program. I had an opportunity to interact with a very good trainer and a very good person in this industry. That I feel lucky about it. And moreover, my course mates were very cooperative, were very interested, because I don't think anyone is out of the subject. Everyone is in the subject, or everyone is contributing towards the subject, which is hardly, which could be seen in any training program. Moreover, a collective number of people has been, not that too much rush is there, and regarding the other issues also, net issues and other also, there was a good support, sir. It was a feel-good factor. The 4 days was a feel-good factor, and it was not boring. It was a very good seminar. And thank everyone for this giving me this opportunity. This 4 days will be a memorable event for me in my life. Thank you.